could buy this man a drink.
What's your name, mister?
It's Logan. And that's a poison broadhead, which last I heard was illegal. Go ahead, ask me where I found it. Ask me.
Where did you find it?
Well, funny you should ask. I pulled it out of the back of a grizzly. Whoever shot it didn't have the wind or the balls to track the animal properly and put it out of its misery. Instead of dropping a lethal dose of the poison, it bled into the bear, made him crazy, killed 5 people.
I don't know what you're talking about, because I don't dip my arrows in anything.
In that case, you got nothing to worry about.
Bother with them. Most of them will die soon anyway, without your help. 3 of them, a week from now, in the same truck. This sword is hundreds of years old. It was named Danzan by the first samurai who used it. Danzan means separator in Japanese. The ideal weapon for separating head and limb from body. Like some.